Good morning and mostly dry start to the day, although we are still seeing some spotty rain showers to the northeast and as well as into Ohio. But that's out of the way of us. That's still with that low pressure system that has stalled out the last couple of days that we've watched just continue to bring in cloud cover and again spotty rain. The good news is we're going to dry out today. High pressure is moving in from the west and is going to shift that low pressure system east. So for now, we remain dry. You don't see anything on Precision 18 Doppler. Calm and quiet as we head into the afternoon. So again, we're fighting the clouds this morning, and of course that is keeping the sun out for the early part of the day under cloud cover, but we're going to see sunshine arrive later on in the afternoon as those clouds become more scattered. 61 to begin this morning, winds out of the northwest at 6 miles an hour. As we head into later day, you can expect the temperatures to make it to the upper 70s, so warmer than the last couple of days, but still on the cooler side compared to averages. Again, this low pressure system that you see here taking up the eastern side of the United States extends from northern Michigan all the way to Tennessee. It's associated with scattered rainfall and thick cloud cover that's still rushing in from the northwest. And under these clouds, as well as the northwest breeze, temperatures are still going to stay on the cooler side as we only make it to the upper 70s today. Again, this system will continue shifting east, and we see clear skies moving in as high pressure takes hold for today, Friday, as well as the first part of your 4th of July. Now, Saturday is where our focus is because we were watching this next system that we're tracking out in the west. It's actually moving in a southerly direction, going to go south of Greater Lafayette. That's good news because we only have light rain and only 30% of the coverage area expecting to see those rain showers for Saturday and Sunday. It continues to move to the southeast out of our way by Monday, and temperatures finally getting back to the mid-80s, and that's where we should be for this time of year. 3 to 6 inches of rain will show up to the southwest, but we're out of the way of that. Just some light rain likely Saturday and Sunday. Very brief, of course. For today, partly cloudy and dry. Sunshine is likely towards the late afternoon. A high of 76, which is below the average. Average high is 84 degrees. Average low is 62. We're going to be sitting at 58 as we clear out. And high pressure moves in for tomorrow. 83 for the high. And more sunshine on the way. Heading into the 4th of July, staying dry. Light rain again, likely Saturday and Sunday. Some of us are going to avoid that altogether. Only 30% of the coverage area seeing that. And temperatures finally back to the mid-80s for the weekend as well as the start of next week. And that is where we should be for this time of year. And the other good news is low humidity to go with it. So a pretty pleasant holiday weekend in store.
Absolutely.